So your eyes are getting worse and you have myopia. What's the big deal? Just get a thicker pair of glasses, just get LASIK surgery, get a new pair of contact lenses, right? Unfortunately, I wish that was true. But there are a lot of problems with having high levels of myopia or nearsightedness. So I want to talk about that in this video. The number one thing that happens when your eyesight gets worse is when you have myopia, especially as a child and you're growing, is that your eyeball physically is growing longer. That's why your myopia gets worse. Again, the reason why your eyesight gets worse if you are nearsighted is because your eyeball is getting longer here, front to back. It's literally growing longer this way into your skull. When it grows longer, there are a lot of problems that we've documented. So when the eyeball grows too long, patients are more likely to develop bad stuff like glaucoma, retinal detachments, cataracts, when the eyeball grows longer. Some of these things, especially problems with the retina, we have no cure for. It does lead to permanent vision loss if you have things like glaucoma and problems with your macula. We do know this. People that have longer eyeballs, if you have an eyeball that is 30 millimeters long when it should be 23 millimeters, let's say, those people with 30 millimeter long eyeballs have like 100 times more likelihood to develop things like glaucoma and problems with their macula than someone with a 23 millimeter eyeball. So what we're trying to do in general is kids, almost no kid is born with a big eyeball that size. They usually just grow longer and longer over the course of time. If we are able to stop or slow down a child's eye from growing too long, we know that we potentially can help them to avoid some of these vision problems down the road that have no cure as of today. And that's our mission at Insight Video Center Optometry, to give patients better vision, not just today, not just with a pair of glasses so they can see this year, but so that they can have better vision for their entire life. If you want to learn more about myopia management treatments at our office, visit us at www.insightvisionoc.com and click on the link called Myopia.